Hey everybody, this is Charity, and I'm here at the You Barking At Me Dog Salon and Spa in Salisbury, North Carolina. It's a little bit cloudy, it rained last night, but I was able to get over here today and get some of the lettering done and a little bit more of the detail. Some of the other window actually laid out and getting ready for lettering tomorrow. You can see the chalk lines on there. But yesterday I finished this cute little guy and this little girl. So now you can start to see that the window has come in together. That is bringing everything with the messages that she wants to give so that we can let people know that she's here and all the love and tender care she gives to the dogs that come in. So again, I'm here at the You Barking At Me Dog Salon and Pet Spa in Salisbury, North Carolina. I'll post it later when I finish. Hey everybody, this is Charity and I'm here at the You Barking At Me Dog Salon and Spa at 203 South Main Street in Salisbury, North Carolina. I just finished all of her windows and have changed them from being dull and boring to something that is now increasing her business with her phone ringing off the hook with new customers calling for appointments. So I'm going to zoom in here just a little bit and let you get a close-up of the poodle having a wonderful bubble bath. And then we have the little lady or the little girl here with the dog. And this lists all the different bullet points of her services so everyone can see how to find her, even on the booksy.com. We're having lots of people stop and make photographs of this little girl and the dog. So just wanted to give you a update on the windows. Just hang on, I've got a ton more that will be done between now and the middle of December, so I'll be posting them as well. Hey everybody, this is Charity here in Salisbury, North Carolina, and I just finished this really cute window splash for Christmas, trying to make it a little bit more winter so they can keep it a little bit longer than the holidays. But creating a lot of smiles and a lot of happiness by putting this up. Hendrix has been around a long time and they do love their customers. Happy people going in to eat. So I'm just going to give you a really fast tour of this so this video will not be long. It's got a lot of windows on a busy street here in Salisbury, and these attract a lot of attention, and that's what they're meant to do. And of course, we always have to have a lot of happy pigs here because it is one of the best barbecue restaurants anywhere. I'm just going to walk around a little bit to the side. And these are the windows where the drive-thru is. Of course, there's my advertisement. And we did some fast holly branches on all the windows. So hope you'll enjoy these and hope everybody has a nice holiday season.